Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 391. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 391, you need to write the number like this. All right, and before solving this any further, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 391 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because it is an odd number. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? 300 is divisible, 91 is not divisible by 3. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 7. 7 5s are 35, 4 1. No, it is not divisible by 7 also. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 11. 11 3s are 33, 6 1. No, it is not divisible by 11 also. We'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 13. 13 3s are 39, 1 left. No, it is not divisible by 13 also. We'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 17. 17 2s are 34, 5 1. 3s are. Yes, it is divisible by 17, so divided 17 to the 34, 5, 1, 23 times. Okay, this 23 is further not divisible by 17, because 23 is itself prime. So to divide this 23, you need 23 on the left hand side, and when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. And once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factor of the number 391, that is 17 cross 23. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 391. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.